So, hello guys! So, ngayon, sa aking vlog ay magluluto ako ng Chinese style pork belly with tofu. Okay? So, ito yung pork belly. Ito yung pork belly. Ini-slice ko na siya ng maninipis lang, mga 1 cm para madali lang siyang maluto. Ito yung dried chili. Yung siling haba, shallots, kailangan natin yan. Garlic, bawang, and then tofu at yung mga sauce niya mamaya, ipapakita ko sa inyo. So, ang gagawin muna natin dito is, hugasan natin. Tapos, ang gagawin ko, ibabad ko siya sa mainit na tubig for mga 10 minutes or 15 minutes. So, 15 minutes to be exact. So, yan. Set aside muna natin siya. Oh, sorry. Dito ko pala ilalagay yun. Yes. Maliit lang. So, dry lang natin to. So, iset aside na natin yung ating pork belly. Aside na natin. So, zip. Show you. It's our pork belly. This thing is, hindi na natin kailangan i-marinate siya. So, mamaya, bago tayo magluto, ang gagawin natin dito is, lagyan lang natin siya ng salt and pepper. Okay, so set aside natin. Then, maghiwa na tayo ng ating shallot. So, this. Sa Pilipinas, guys, alam ko marami tayo nitong shallot. Kaya pala, guys, itong lulutuin ko ngayon, yung pork belly with the tofu, nung nagpunta kami sa my second chan, so kumain kami dun sa isang restaurant, sikat na restaurant daw yun, sabi ng amo ko, marami nung kumakain. So, mga politician, kasama namin. So, tinikman ko lang, of course, natural kinain mo, diba? So, parang ninamnam ko lang yung kanyang lasa, at tinignan ko lang yung mga ingredients niya, at ganito lang kadali. Napaka-dali din niya. So, honestly, lahat ng mga vlog ko, guys, ay lahat yun, based lang sa aking experience, sa mga restaurant na pinapuntahan namin, tapos gagayahin ko lang. Yun, sa awa ng Diyos, perfect naman ang lasa niya. Kaya, hindi naman dalas kumakain ang amo ko sa restaurant. Maliba na lang kung marami siyang mga kausap. So, that's it. Pero natutunan ko, para mas malasa yung ating garlic sa ating niluluto, i-crush natin siya, ladies. Yes, ladies. Para magsiksik yung kanyang, ay, para maano yung ano niya, yung kanyang, yung lasa ng garlic, talagang makukuha natin. So, tips ko yan, guys, sa inyo. I-mash niyo siya. So, does it, no need to be too fine. Just like that. So, ito dry na to, diba? So, what we are gonna do to our tofu is that, wait, I'm making something. So, I do all this wash. So, ito. Hatiin lang natin sa gitna. Then, hatiin natin sa 3 portion like I do now. This is 3 portion. So, other side, 3 also. Tapos mamaya, i-fry natin muna ito then we start our cooking. So that's it, guys. Easy but yummy. So that's it. Ladies. So prepare na natin yung ating. So for ingredients, meron tayong tofu. This one hard tofu. Meron tayong garlic, shallot, salt, black pepper, ground black pepper, sesame oil, thick sauce, soy sauce, and honey or sugar in case na magiging maalat yung ating timpla. So, cut into 1 centimeter thick. Then, chili, of course, dried chili soaked in hot water for a few minutes, and then oil. Okay, put oil inside like this, or like that. Let's wait to make it hot. When it's get hot, slowly add the tofu and fry it. Side. Okay. So you can use this one to remove the excess. Use a olive oil. To fry our pork belly, we use olive oil. So dish out now and fry our ingredients. We use the same oil because this one is good, got the pork fat. So that's it. This one. Let's fry first the fried shallot. Now we add the garlic. We can also add the red chili. Okay. reduce the heat. So we can add now our sesame oil. Yan. Kapag sanay na kayo guys sa ano, pagluluto, alam niyo na kung ano karami lalagay niyo. So soy sauce, about 2 tablespoons. Then we add a little bit of water like that. Kasi ang loto natin ngayon ay dry siya. Mix natin. So tugma natin. We add some salt. So, mix. Now we add the pork belly. So, ganyan lang siya guys. We can add our heat out of fire. Taste natin. Okay. You can add some honey. This is not.